Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to crop image using KineMaster. To crop an image on KineMaster is an easy and a straightforward process. First of all, open the KineMaster application and start up a new project. Once you end up in this editing screen, click on the media option at the top right and select any media such as video clip or an image. You can choose any images that you want since we will be using this as our background media. In order to crop an image, you'll first need to add a background for your image. Once you select the background, which can be a video or image, you will be able to add it on your timeline. Now, we will need to add an image layer to crop it. Click on the layer button on your timeline and click on media. Now select an image you would like to edit or crop. Once you select the image, it'll be added on your timeline right under your background image. Drag the edges of your foreground image and make sure you increase or decrease the duration of the image. Just make sure that it is aligned with the foreground image as well. Once both of the medias are aligned to each other on timeline, the next thing you want to do is to select your image layer that you want to crop. Go to the right hand side menu and scroll down to find the cropping option and tap on it. Once you select cropping, the next thing you want to do is to drag the edges of your image clip using this little arrow. Include the part of your image by dragging the edges horizontally or vertically. After you are done selecting the part you want to include on your image, you can now get back to your timeline and resize your image so that it looks better on the screen. Finally, you will be able to crop an image on KineMaster. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.